there's a reason that they're down, and that they're just not experienced. And so that can be an issue. So you want to push and stay at the front. If you have an incident like that, say drive through penalty, that's not hugely costly. You're not going to go down a lap. You're just going to, you know, lose a chunk of track time. You can make that up. And if there is a caution, obviously you're going to get that closed up. Even if you go down a lap and manage that caution problem, it can help. You still don't want to do it. And I think what caused that is, keep in mind now, we're blending two different series into this first series. Some of these guys, first time we've seen some have a lot of experience here, but for both, not just pit stop, get in, get under all these regulations change. The start lights, there are control indicators that say here's what you can hold on the throttle. Obviously, you go, you accelerate with them. The thing is, at the actual start of the race, you cannot pass until you pass start finish. But if you go to a speed start, when it's green, the first car gets the green, the track is green, and you can pass.
Let's check back down on the pit road and check in with Woody Kane.
Well, we're with Will Turner, the team owner for that BMW. Dane got penalized there at the start. What did he say?
The penalty was actually because we missed the morning, after the morning warm-up, we wanted to make some changes to the car. So we made some changes and we didn't get out of the pits in time to go around and take the whole grid. So it was actually better because after the morning warm-up, we found a few.
Thank you. drop it.
Yeah, I went through this earlier. I tried it about four times. What's wrong with you?
Took these?
Wait a minute.
Son used to put it in the middle because mine's good.
Thank you.
Thank you.